sorry. I'm at the school here. Just thought it'd be a nice spot just to explain kind of where I've been and what's going to happen for this year, for 2022, what my plans are. So I'm just going to start off by explaining that on New Year's, I got gastro and had it since probably a week ago. I got rid of it. Not even a week ago, like 4 days ago. And just couldn't really film. I did end up going to Melbourne in that time. And I did end up getting a few clips for Instagram, but that was just after I was good. And I couldn't really make a whole video because in those days I had family stuff to do and whatnot. And yeah, that's just where I've been. And the plans for this year, I wanna get a K on YouTube this year. I reckon we can do it if I actually stick to my plans and grind a bit harder and make my videos more high quality. I reckon we can. And also, I'm going to buy a GoPro. Hopefully soon, I've got a fair bit of money. I'll be able to get one soon enough. And later on in the year, I'm going to start buying, going to hopefully buy a decent camera and going to start editing my videos on computers and stuff, because this is currently just filmed on my iPhone and all my videos are going to be filmed on my iPhone. So it's not really that hectic. And hopefully this year I can get sponsored too, but we can't really force that. I've just got to keep doing what I'm doing and eventually one will come. But you know, thanks for watching this video, guys. That's all I really have to say. And you know, comment down below some video ideas, DM me on Instagram, whatever you got to do to contact me, and just let me know what you guys want to see or how the video's going. Give me some constructive criticism, tell me what I got to do to improve, and just, you know, see you guys in the next video.